It's Sunday, so we're tinkering some slot cars today, ready for the week ahead. And on the bench today is this. It is a Porsche 936 by Spirit. These cars have been out for a while, but this one was brand new. Got it for quite a good deal from a UK retailer. So quite pleased with that. But just starting to tear it apart and getting it ready for some club racing tomorrow. I ran some laps with it last night on my home track, so just to see what it's like, pretty much out of the box. Before I did that, I did take the magnet out because that's not how I roll. But other than that, it's completely stock. Actually, that's a lie. It's not completely stock. I swapped the rear tyres out as well because the rear tyres that were on it were pretty hard. And we run silicons at the club, so it's got a nice set of quick slicks on there at the moment, which did the world a good. One thing that definitely needs to happen is change these front braids because they are really stiff and really thick. Put it down on the block here. You can see it's actually raising the front of the car up. So we need some softer braids on there for racing. But other than that, for the class I'm running it in, that's pretty much all I can do. Very random thing about this car, the driver and the seat is all part of the chassis. Whereas the steering wheel and all that is all part of the car. So when you put the body on, the wheel locates into the driver's hands. It's very odd. I've never seen anything like that before. Driver's hanging onto the steering wheel for dear life. So yeah, not a lot to do to this other than swap out this stiff old wire that they call braid. Get some nicer stuff on there. Then see how she performs this evening. There we go, out with the old, in with the new. Front of the car's now much more planted on the block, which is good. So hopefully it won't be lifting up out the slot like it did before. Just need to lube up a few things, remount the body. And then we call that a day.